Hey everybody, welcome back to Magic Orthodoxy. My name is David and this is a deck review. Hey, today we're going to look at the Walty deck from Bomb Magic and the Taiwan Playing Card Company. All right, so what is this? What is the Walty deck? The Walty deck was started as a plan with a bunch of friends that gathered around the end of 2015. They had known each other for a really long time. They were having a little party. They were talking about all the different types of playing cards that were for sale on the market. And they, you know, even together, they realized, even if we pulled all our money together, we could never buy every deck we love. And that's true. Like, you know, there's a lot out there. And so what they did realize is, hey, how about we just create a deck ourselves that we love and let's be deck creators. And so this group decided to make a really special deck that was kind of a compilation of a bunch of different ideas they had. And consequently, the Walty deck was born. I think that you'll see that the design for this is very simple. It's very fresh. Overall, it consists of this red color and lines, and the lines are varying lengths and various thicknesses, but the line work's all white. And so there's a lot of details in this, especially some design work that you're gonna see on the aces and whatnot, and we'll get into that a little later. And I think it's overall a really beautiful deck, a very attractive deck. I think a lot of people who do cardistry and even magic, I think, are really gonna like this. So the tuck case is all done in this pearlescent synthetic paper that the Taiwan Playing Card Company is famous for. And you know the Taiwan Playing Card Company. They're the people that print cards for Legends and Expert. So, you know, if you've held Expert cards or Legend cards in your hands, that's the Taiwan Playing Card Company, okay? So this is their synthetic tuck case. It's that plasticky feel, but it still feels like paper. It's really soft to the touch, but very durable. You can't tear it. It's all done in this kind of like orange-red color, and it wraps all the way around. The front of the tuck case says the Walty deck. The sides are both blank, and the bottom says Walty Playing Card Studio, and it has a little bit of ad copy. The back design, of course, is the back design of the cards, and even the top of the tuck case is blank as well. Now the tongue flap and the two little inside flaps, there's a little bit of explanation, a little bit of design there. First of all, you're gonna see the number 25. The number 25. Now that is a little code to reference to the movie The Secret Life of Walter Mitty, which is also where the name of this deck comes from. Walty is like a smash up, mashable, you know, version of Walter Mitty. So Walter Mitty, if you know the movie, he works with a photojournalist, Sean O'Connell, and this guy is like a great photojournalist. A lot of people love his pictures. So O'Connell, in the movie, he sends Mitty his latest negatives. And so in this photo package, in this photo wallet, Sean O'Connell has sent him one picture, one negative, and he refers to it as number 25. And number 25, this picture, is supposed to be the penultimate capture of life. And that he believes it should be used for Life Magazine's final print issue. And so that is the reference, 25, on this flap. Also underneath that, it says Awplan, A-W-E-P-L-A-N. And you're like, that's not even a real word. What is Awplan? Awplan is two words put together. So if you look at the inside flaps, you'll see that it says awesome and plan. So an awesome plan put together, Awplan. That is pretty much it for the tuck case. Let's take a look at these cards. Like I said, these cards come from the Taiwan Playing Card Company, and they are very durable, very snappy, very crisp feeling. I think they perform excellent. Definitely aren't gonna go wrong with cards produced by the Taiwan Playing Card Company. The back design is that diamond shape with the white line kind of crisscrossing from one corner to the other. It does have a very cardistry looking back design. I think a lot of cardists are gravitating more towards these geometric shapes, and so I think that's why I think it works well for cardistry. You'll also notice the white poker border, about medium size there, but it's also not angled. Not angular, it's rounded. So you have rounded corners in the corners, which makes sense because cards have rounded corners, right? Cards have rounded corners, and then we put squared frames on the inside, and they kind of thought the graphic design element through. And then you have a two-way graphic image that says Walty in a script font. Now, when you print with the Taiwan Playing Card Company, you only are allowed 2 extra cards. And so a lot of people choose to print jokers, right? But the Wolti deck doesn't come with jokers. Instead, it comes with 2 extra cards. And it comes with a ad card for the Wolti deck. And then it comes with a double backer with a red on one side and blue on the other. The 4 aces are all done in a abstract design. They're designed in lines that show the 4 different suits in a very minimalist way. And if you look at them and you kind of stare at the abstractness, you'll see the Wolti logo in the center of each one, and then they formed the shadow or the outline of the pip around it. Your pips and indice cards will all be completely standard and instantly recognizable to anyone, which makes them perfect for cardistry, gameplay, and magic. Your court cards will all be completely standard as well. However, a lot of the color has been stripped away, leaving it at its bare essentials of just the reds and grays and blacks. And I think it really creates a nice palette. All right, so that is my review of the Wolti deck from Bomb Magic and the Taiwan Playing Card Company. If you'd like to purchase this deck for yourself, I would head on down to Bomb Magic's website, and I will put that in the link below. Thanks, bye.